is the woman in all WWE. Carmella in the takedown by Liv Morgan, and we're underway in this matchup. So my question for you, Pat, is how does the hell Jackknife cover by Morgan? And Carmella turns around into the code of silence. Switches Carmella's submission move. Will Morgan tap out here?
With her bedazzled carbon fiber mask getting ripped up by Liv Morgan.
And Morgan grabbing that mask and allows her to escape from the submission hold.
Mella did not want to lose that mask that protects her face.
How does it actually protect her face?
Well, it's light, it's fast, it's protection. It's like that progressive, you know?
That's an elbow by Morgan. Liv ducks underneath, and Liv knocked off Carmella at Extreme Rules and looks to do it again here tonight. Liv calling that the biggest win of her career, and off the Oblivion, close to the rope now, is enough to put Carmella away. Carmella, though, gets her foot on the bottom rope.
You've seen this far too many times, Michael Cole. You called that out. And these are the things that Liv Morgan is going to have to continue to grow on if she does want to become the queen.
Can you imagine if Carmella does win, just to wear that crown everywhere? Never hear the end of it.
That
and
crown,
look at Carmella.
That mask. It would be a hilarious reign for sure.
Hook of the leg here and a kick out. Hilarious.
I mean, that mask is hilarious. I did not know we were at the technology point to have something that was that pliable while also protecting all the bones securely.
Well, Morgan, nobody home. And Carmella takes advantage, hanging Morgan up on the top rope.
We're talking about her mask a lot, but Mella is...
Super kick by Carmella.
Incredible in the ring.
Into the cover. Carmella advances to the semifinals.
One step closer to becoming the queen.
Here is your winner.
So Carmella will face Zelina Vega.